No thanks to weights.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau. Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
To sneak my chance to dream.
Some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
It shouldn't be. You'll be coming in standard.
You bastards!
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wade sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Ah!